43:1 says, "Fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have summoned you by name, and you are mine." This is one of many promises God gave us. This was His. He is our light and strength. But are we ready to say, "Lord, I am yours"? Or will we just become blue mouths when we face any difficulties? Remember that God uses our struggles as opportunities to equip us to continue work for Him. In good times and in bad, remember this: love is everlasting, and He is our all in all.